Dear students, welcome to Ajo Allrounder channel. Today I will show you a question paper of mathematics conducted 2 days back in a school. This is annual paper 2020-21, mathematics marks 80. Here you can see the instructions. Section 1, 16 questions of 1 mark each. Section 2nd, section 2, 4 case study questions. Each case study questions has 4 MCQs of 1 mark each. Section 3rd, like that they have given. I mentioned there only to avoid confusion for you people. Section 1 carries 16 questions, each carrying 1 mark. First question, the points scored by a basketball team in a series of matches are as follows: 17, 2, 7, 27, 25, 5, 14, 18, 10. Find the range. Write the equivalent of square root of 12 into square root 8. Calculate the value of x in the given figure below. See the figure. The TSA of cube is 726 cm square. Find the length of its edge. Or find the volume of right circular cone with radius 6 cm and height 7 cm. The point 3, 4 lies on a graph. On the graph of equation 3y equal to x plus 7, find the values of a. Simplify the following: square root 2 plus square root 9 bracket square, or simplify. See here, it is very complicated bracket. 7, 81 raised to half, 1/4 plus 256 raised to 1/4 bracket raised to 1/4 and bracket raised to 1/4. Two sides of a triangle are 13 cm and 14 cm and its semi-perimeter is 18 cm. Then that will be the what will be the third side of the triangle? You have to find the third side of that triangle. They have given two sides of a triangle and its semi-perimeter. Kindly note, it is semi-perimeter. Factorize 20x square minus 9x plus 1. Each carries 1 marks. Use suitable identity and find the value of 249 square minus 248 square, or evaluate 249 into 251 using suitable identity. Factorize 4x square minus y square by 9. Write the coefficient of x square in the expansion of x minus 2 bracket cube. Find the value of polynomial px equal to x cube minus 3x square minus 2x plus 6 at x equal to square root 2. Find the zero of the polynomial px equal to 4x minus 3. Simplify x plus half into x plus 3 by 2. Expand using suitable identity: 2x minus 3y plus z bracket square, or expand using suitable identity: 2a minus 3b bracket cube. Factorize 27y cube plus 250z z cube, or verify x cube minus y cube, x minus y, x square plus xy plus y square. Each carries only 1 mark. Section 2nd. Here they have given 1 case study and 4 questions. Each question carries 1 mark. In the figure of M parallel N and angle A equal to angle B, 2:3, then what will be the measure of angle H? The value of angle H is 80 degree 10 degree 108 degree none. Give the another name of co-interior angles: consecutive exterior angles, allied angles, co-rep angles, none. The value of angle A is 27 degree 72 degree 37 degree none. The value of 2x plus 3x gives you 108 degree, 180 degree, 360 degree, none. Observe the given figure carefully and answer the following questions. Here also 4 questions, each carries 1 mark. ABCD is a quadrilateral, cyclic quadrilateral, trapezium, parallelogram. If A equals 70, then angle DCB 100, 110, 120, 90. In the figure, angle A plus angle B, angle C, angle D equal to 180, 270, 300, 360. If angle DBC equal to 30 degree, then angle DOC 50, 60, 70, 150. Observe the figure carefully and answer the following questions. Here also, each carries 1 mark. ABCD is a square, rectangle, parallelogram, trapezium, angle A plus angle B equal to 90, 180, 360, none. A diagonal of the parallelogram divides into 2 congruent triangles, 4 congruent triangles, does not divide, none. Diagonals of a parallelogram divide each other perpendicularly, bisect each other perpendicularly. There is a slide in the park. One of its side wall has been painted in some color with a message, keep the park green and clean. Here also each carries 1 mark. What is the perimeter of the wall? 23, 32, 42, 52. Look at the picture. The area to be painted in color is the semi-perimeter of the wall is. The formula for calculating semi-perimeter is. Look the options carefully and find out the answer. Each carries only 1 mark. Section 3. Here each carries 2 marks. Total 6 question, 12 marks. Simplify. X plus 1 by x, x minus 1 by x, x square plus 1 by x square, x 4, x raised to 4 plus 1 by x raised to 4. Or if a square plus b square plus c square equal to 250 and ab plus bc plus ca equal to 3, find the value of a plus b plus c. Find k. If x minus 2 is a factor of px equal to 2x square plus 3x minus k. In group of 70%, there are 15 boys, 20 girls, 30 men and rest are women. Find the probability that a selected person is woman. Express the following linear equation in the form of ax plus by plus c equal to 0 and indicate the value of a, b and c. X minus y by 5 equal to minus 10. Write the coefficient of x square in 2 minus x square plus x cube and pi by 2 x square plus x. Find the value of 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube. Bracket minus raised to minus 3 by 2. Section 4. Here each question carries 3 marks. Total 7 questions. In the figure, AD and BC are perpendiculars to a line segment AB and show that CD bisects AB. Or in the figure, L and M are two parallel lines intersected by another pair of parallel lines P and Q. Show that ABC equal and parallel to CDA. In the figure, PQ are equal to 100, where PQ are points on a circle with center O, find OPR. Construct 30 degree and write the steps. Draw the graph of the linear equation in two variables, 3x equal to y plus 3. A cuboidal water tank is 6 meter long, 10 meter wide and 4.5 meter deep. How many liters of water it can hold? Or a rectangular sheet of metal foil with the dimension 66 cm by 12 cm rolls is rolled to form a cylinder of height 12 cm. Find the volume of cylinder. The blood group of 30 students of class 9th are recorded as follows. A, B, O, like that they have given 30. Represent the data in the form of frequency distribution table. Which is the most common and which is the rarest blood group among these students? In the figure, lines B, Q and R, S intersect each other at O. if PO or ROQ equal to 5:7, find the angles A, B, C and D. Look at the given picture. Here section 5, each question carries 5 marks, 3 questions. State and prove midpoint theorem or prove that the perpendicular from center of a circle to the chord bisects the chord. They have given choice here. Draw a bar graph of the following data: product and number of consumers A, B, C, D, E, F, 152, 136, 180, 165, 126, 150. How many consumers are more than 150? Construct angle triangle ABC in which BC equal to 8 cm, angle B 45 degree and AB minus AC equal to 3.5 cm and write the steps. Here this completes the question paper. Watch our channel regularly, and those who have not subscribed, subscribe. Thank you for watching.